You're my one and only, I promise. Girl, I got you, VVS, they flawless. Anything for you, you're my goddess. Baby, I just gotta be honest. You're my one and only, I promise. Got you, VVS, they flawless. Anything for you, you're my goddess. You can't get enough of me. You can't get enough of me.
What is up, you guys? Welcome back to a brand new video. It's your boy Alex, and if you're new here, make sure to hit that subscribe button. On today's video, I'm gonna be surprising Anna with a brand new makeup vanity. I had to come to the car to start the intro because she is inside and I don't want her to hear me. So right now, I'm gonna take Anna to go get her nails done, and I told her I need to go somewhere, but little does she know is that I'm gonna go get a vanity. But I have to be quick because when I drop her off, I have to go get the vanity, come home, set it all up, and then go pick her up. I don't know which vanity I'm gonna get yet, but last time we went to the store, there was a lot, so I'm gonna try to pick the best one. So hopefully Anna likes my taste, and this is something I want to get for her to celebrate 500,000 subscribers. As a lot of you guys already know, she's a hardworking girl, and this is something I could do for her because she's been wanting it for a long time. So yeah, guys, that's basically it. I'm excited for this video. Smash that like button and let's go.
Hey baby,
Alex doesn't want to tell me what he's up to.
I'll see you in a couple hours. Bye.
So I'm entering the vanity area. There's a lot I could choose from. This black one are nice, but Anna doesn't like black. I know she likes more white. So I really like this one a lot, but it does say sold. But I found another one, slightly smaller. Kind of like that one, you guys. And I feel like in our room, it looks super nice because our room's not as big. So I feel like that would fit perfect.
So I'm outside the warehouse. I had to drive like 30 minutes to come pick it up, but they are gonna get it ready for me.
Yo guys, look at the back. And then now look at this. Damn. Doesn't even fit in my car.
So I have to drive super slow right now because as you guys just seen, my trunk is open. And that's the mirror. So half of the mirror is out of my car. I have a line of cars behind me. They're all mad. It's all good though. Let them be mad. As long as my baby gets happy later on, it's all that matters.
So I made it home safely.
Look at what's holding this. Just this. I mean, it is pretty tight. I ain't gonna lie. But just one. Imagine when I open this, the mirror's all shattered.
I need a bigger car, man. I can't be doing this all the time. Hey, Anna, I got you a vanity. Can you get me a car? So I'm gonna show you guys where Anna does her makeup.
So this is Anna's little, like, makeup section. This is where she does her makeup. Look at this little mirror. She literally stands right here in front of this mirror doing her makeup. She has all the things right here, and that's basically it, guys.
So right now what I have to do is I have to move all that to the side because I'm gonna put the vanity right there. So when she walks in through the door, she's gonna see her brand new vanity, and you guys, I can't wait. I know Anna's gonna love this, and it's gonna make me so happy when I see Anna happy. So I gotta get to work because putting it together, I feel like it's not gonna be easy. Moving all this by myself is not gonna be easy, but you know, I gotta do what I gotta do to make my baby happy. So let's start.
All right guys, quick update. That's what I have so far.
So I have to leave it like that for right now because I have to pick up my little sister, and I'm also gonna pick up Anna, but I'm gonna have them drop me off back here at the house and then they go somewhere. I'm not gonna let them get off the car, come inside, just drop me off, and they could dip anywhere they want.
Where is the light coming from?
All right, so I just picked up my little sister from school. We're gonna go pick up Anna right now. I'm surprising her with a vanity.
She's always wanted that.
I know, that's what I said. So Anna's right here at Starbucks. It's right in front of the nail place where she got her nails done. And she came here because I took forever.
Look at you. Did I take forever?
Yes, like 3 hours. What were you doing this whole time?
Don't worry about it, girl. Let me have some. I'm thirsty.
All right, so tell me what's going on.
Nope.
Why?
So I'm gonna have you drop me off, and then you and Chad are gonna go get like some ice cream or something.
What?
That thing is literally standing up by itself because I haven't put in the screws. I need to put the screws through the bottom, and if I do like a movement on the table, it's gonna just come down straight. Dude, this looks so nice. Now the fun part, I have to start putting like her palettes here, decorate it nice. What am I gonna do with all this? So I'm moving this around, and I don't know, I kind of don't like it right there nor there. I think it'll look better right here. This is the final look. Anna's gonna love this. Now let's put it to the test. Let's see if the lights work. Oh, you guys, look at this. I kind of like it there way better than it was over there and over there. I got a blindfold right here.
What?
Chanta, you're gonna have to put it on her.
Wait, that's your dirty shirt. No, hell no. His hair is everywhere. You wore that for it when you got a haircut.
Why are you lying? This is not yours?
No, that's yours.
So we got another shirt.
I'm scared.
Scared of what?
I don't know. I don't know what to expect.
It doesn't, it's not enough to tie.
Okay, hold it then. Babe, hold it. You literally can't see anything?
No, I promise you I can't see anything.
Try to look down?
Like either way, I'm closing my eyes.
Okay, then.
Please don't let me crash into anything. This is here. So scary.
Are you, you're good. You could walk all this.
You guys, I'm freaking nervous. I don't know what to expect.
Just holding my hand so tight.
I'm scared.
It's a snake!
Stop! No.
You can't see anything?
No, I promise. I'm closing my eyes either way. This is so suspenseful. Okay, what is that?
Stay right here. You're right in front, like, in the hallway. You're facing the wall right here in the front.
From the door.
The door? What door? Come on, I wanna see!
Wait up. Okay, you ready? Okay, wait up.
Why am I shaking?
I don't know, Shanti, but this is so nerve-wracking. Like, oh my god. I'm nervous.
Okay, take it off.
Okay, ready? Okay. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, thank you, baby. This is so cute. I need more makeup now.
No, hell no.
I need more makeup because I got rid of a lot.
So all right, but that's coming out of your wallet. You're welcome.
Did you do all this today?
Yes, everything. I literally just finished like 5 minutes before you even got here.
I love it. Now I can do my makeup right here sitting down. You guys, I always used to do my makeup like by the window.
I showed them.
With this little
yeah. Here. With this one right here.
Yeah.
And look, she even has makeup stains because it was this little corner was hers.
I always wanted one of these.
This was my gift to you for reaching 500,000 subscribers.
What?
Because you are a hardworking girl and I appreciate you. And I love you.
Oh, but I didn't get you nothing.
It's all good. I don't need nothing. As long as you're happy, I'm happy. I don't know how to decorate none of this. So I just did it like however.
Guys, she does not know what I went through. You guys know, but she doesn't.
No, honestly though, you guys, Alex took forever. That's why I kept thinking like, what is it? Because you honestly took like the whole day pretty much.
Yeah, the whole day. Ever since I dropped you off to get your nails done. So, look, let me tell you.
And I didn't even get my nails done.
Oh, why?
Because the guy wasn't even there that did them.
So I almost got stopped by the cops.
What?
Yep.
How?
Because.
Are you for real? Yeah,
because this thing didn't fit in my car. So the trunk was open and half of it was out.
Oh my god.
And I was holding it with like a soga, like a little string. I swear.
What? Oh, I don't know. Hell no.
I was going like 20 miles per hour on the freeway. I had to go all the way to the factory, which was like 30 minutes away from the store where I went to go get it. I was going 20 miles per hour on the freeway. Everybody was beeping at me. Beep, beep. You know?
What?
And then when I got here, I only had like 20 minutes because I had to pick you and Chanti up. So I only set up like the gray part you see down there.
So you had to build everything?
I built everything myself. And then that's why when I picked you guys up, I told you guys to drop me off here and you guys could go eat.
Yeah.
So then I did the rest. And then I had like trouble, like, because I was going to put it right there in front of the window, but it looked too dark and too like ugly. And then I switched it to this window and I was like, nah. And then I put it here and I was like, okay, that's the perfect spot. Just because it's a wall.
Yeah.
And then like.
But dude, that's a lot of work because we had a lot of stuff right here in this corner.
Yeah, my back's hurting. I need a massage.
So you had to move everything out.
You guys, she liked it. Give this video a thumbs up.
I loved it, you guys. Please give this video a thumbs up because Alex went through so much. And it has like a connection and everything here.
Yeah, I didn't even see
how
that.
Do you turn this on like right here? That's so awesome.
No, but look, now hold it.
That's sick.
Like, you can switch it to however you want.
What?
My bank account is negative.
How much was it?
No, you don't want to know.
The lighting right here is just so perfect.
I know, we can start using when it gets dark instead of using that ugly light.
Yeah, like
we can start using this.
Dude, if I knew girls were so expensive, I would never get a girlfriend.
Yes, you would. You love me. You can't get enough of me. You love me.
Alright guys, but this was a successful video. You know, smash that like button. You already know I made Anna happy.
Hell yeah, you made me really, really happy.
But that's gonna be it for today's video, guys. But before we do close out today's video, we do gotta give our post and shout out to...
So today's post notification shout out goes to Fatima Garcia. Shout out to you, girl. Thank you so much for all the love and support.
Shout out to you and warm patient. Alright guys, do subscribe to our channel.
Turn post notifications on.
And comment when done.
So that's it for today's video. Guys, don't forget to
like, comment, share, and subscribe. We'll see you guys next time. Deuces.
Bye. So it is now the next day, and yesterday my baby surprised me with my beautiful vanity. As you guys saw, I'm so obsessed with it, honestly. Like the lighting right here, like you guys can tell, it's awesome, right?
Yeah, we're standing right in front of it.
But we just want to let you guys know really quick that our merch is now live. So we got new releases, we got restocked on other items that sold out, like our red sweaters,
the black shirts.
So yeah, definitely go check them out. The link is in the bio. And I also want to thank every single person that has already purchased something. Shout out to you guys, we love you. And yeah,
pretty much it, you guys. We'll get some merch and we'll see you guys next time. Deuces.